Hello, and welcome to the Reactor. Alright, today we're going to do Pink Floyd, and this is Animals, the vinyl. I just got the record right there, so you can see it. It's a beautiful piece. I'm going to do side one, and we'll get this rocking. These guys, the New England Musicians Relief Fund, helps those just like little baby Pink Floyds, and we'll get them the help they need to get the equipment they need to make beautiful music such as Pink Floyd. So I've got the little viewing pleasure here as we roll along. So let's get the show happening. Here we go. All right, in the zone.
If you didn't care, what happened to me? I didn't care for you. We would zigzag away through the bottom of pain, occasionally glancing up through the rain, wondering which of the brothers to blame. And watching the pigs on the wing.
It's beautiful, huh? Alright, I'm gonna pause it there. There's the dogs. So, I love the visuals that this album gives me, and you know, and it, when it first starts off, I felt like, you know, just sitting in the car with your windows rolled down. It's a hot summer day, and you're just taking a ride to nowhere, and maybe you stop off at a little park somewhere and have a little picnic. I mean, that's the vibe, you know. But then, you know, the workaholic isn't enjoying the park or the ride. He's too busy fucking everyone over and, you know, getting that nice fat paycheck to go move to a warmer climate. And, well, you know, after a while, working for the man, it eats your soul, and, well, then you end up dying of cancer. So, yeah, bummer, huh? I know this. I think this song is about his father. Kind of, maybe that's how Waters learned to play guitars. As emotionless as I think his father was, and never really wasn't an emotional support of any kind, he used his guitar as an emotional output, and just he can make that guitar cry. You know, it's a beautiful thing. We're gonna pause this here because that stupid furnace kicked on. All right, back from a little pause. So here we go for the next round. Thank you.
Ride to melt your face, huh?
Just keep on pretending that everything.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Alrighty. That was Animals Part 1, which was Pigs on the Wing and Dogs. Sorry for the cat interruption, but cat does what cat does. And that's Booger right there. You can't see him, but every time he sits right there, he hits something on the keyboard that I cannot undo, and it's a pain in the butt. So that's Pink Floyd, Animals, and I'm going to flip this record over and we'll do part two. So come along for the ride and put your comments down below of maybe a time that you remember that you listened to Pink Floyd and, you know, good and bad and ugly and all the fun rides we had when we first heard these songs. So, yep, let's keep the music flowing and I'll keep it going. So till the next one. Cheerio!